Oliver. Grandpa loves you, buddy. I love you, Ollie.
Okay, you two. The 5th of July, which most people probably hung over feeling like crap. I don't drink or do drugs or nothing like that, so I sit home and ate steak last night. Went to bed early. But it is swamp ass today, boys and girls. So hot and sticky. I'm sweating like I've been working for hours and ain't drank shit but set up. Here's what we got. Look at this nightmare. Horrible. This whole thing needs to come down in the worst way. But what we're doing is we're just taking this guy out. Basically, half the tree almost. But how that's all rotted right there, it's rotted like so bad. I think the only thing that's holding it is the side strap over there. So what I'm gonna do is try to get this guy here around to do something. He needs a chain and a binder. Ain't got that. That's the plan. Power company's coming to drop this line at some point. I gotta go over the line. I'm gonna try to get some of this cleared off and then get the strap set here and get the rigging set up. Hopefully the power company comes real soon. You said just drops yet? No, we're gonna have to do a lot of rigging. Well. And when I get down to the big wood, I mean, as soon as I don't know, we're gonna be able to bomb stuff till we get to about there. That's some heavy shit too, boy. That's sycamores. Super heavy. I do not like playing around power lines with this metal shit. I mean, I'm saying it's the way the line, but. He's gotta go get a pap smear, right? He's gotta go get his pap smeared. All right, headache, guys. Oh, it's big shit, man. I mean, huge. Sleeping in that house with this thing. All right. This is just the circle ends. Yeah, I know. Yeah. There's a big dead motherfucker hanging up here, man. I need to, it's barely hanging on. I mean, it's, I gotta get in through it. Oh, man. Man, all this fucking sucks. Come on down, and I'll see you guys next week. About this all wrong. I thought the heavy end would be easier to whip around, but oh man, don't laugh at me, YouTube. No, go ahead, laugh. Feel free to laugh. You can also feel free to congratulate me on shit like that. Yeah, I'm just going around this top one. I'll never get around that old thing. Oh my gosh. Gosh, I mean, it's better than nothing, you know? I feel like I'm... Oh man, I don't think it's gonna reach. Yeah, I'm not gonna reach. It's not long enough. And that's... Oh man. Yes. Don't listen to her though. Alright. Three guys that said, you know what? We're out. Uh-oh. It might fit. Yeah, just... Get all the heat out of it. Look at this. Ho ho, boy! It's just gonna barely fit. You know what? Better than not having it. Well, and maybe if I see it relax a little bit, that'll help me relax a little bit. Robbie! throwing gang signs at me, repping this set. I'm gonna hit this one in here, but I'm not worried about it. Let's do this crap over here. But you know, things change. He didn't go into great detail. The rigging line, the rigging rope, please. I just didn't want to take it up here with me and it'd be all up in my Kool-Aid while I was doing all that. Show me my other orange sling as well. The orange and yellow one there. Yeah. My brand new one. Look how shiny that is. I got this one too already. I cut this one, YouTube. Oh, you can see that on the video called Hackberry. I cut my sling on. Good shot. So this is the big rigging board now, and this is more of the first redirect. Only $190, you know. I know. I had to tell myself it's getting mad ain't gonna help. I got a little mad, but I didn't lose my shit like I felt like for a split second. Oh, I just thought about it, don't cut it, but I was. Oh, you'll see in the video. It was a situation. It was a situation. I had a too small of a saw. Beaten stick. Yeah. I got a beer. Hey, You can turn it into a beer koozie. Hopefully I get a bunch of weight off of there. That strap will loosen up. I'll feel a whole lot better. You know what I mean? It ain't holding much. It'll let me know. I mean, that strap ain't holding jack. Oh, it looks like it's got a bad spot in it too. Oh, I first got that up. Yeah, we'll be glad to see them whenever they get here. All right, let me try that. Yeah, there's been times when we've worked around it the whole time, and then they show up. We're like, we don't even need you now. I'm gonna turn the power off. These look pretty good. Are you feeling it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, and this is day one, so it's just going to get worse. He said it worked out his stomach yesterday, YouTube, so he's feeling the burn. Yeah, oh, this is day two? Okay, well. All right. Oh, yeah, all right. I know I don't like working abs at all. I do not like working abs at all. They've got a nice machine over there at the gym that I go to. Oh yeah, that's the legless. Those are good. But they're even more pain in the ass up here trying to You don't want the knot to come out, it'll just pop right out of it. When you yank it as hard as you can trying to pop it, it just locked. Yeah. It's part of my misery. Part of it. Oh, Yeah. All right. I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna do with this guy here. I'm gonna get this rig set, but you see that big dead one there? Hey, you see this? Man, this is digging in my neck. This dead one? It's hanging up. Well, I can't right now because it's probably gonna swing out and go that way. I'm gonna have to get up in there and shorten it out. Yeah. Yeah. Dog's like, what the heck are you doing in my house? All right, get it done, buddy. He'll unhook it from the alley. Yeah, that's where he has to unhook it from the alley. Well, most of the time, that's what they do. It is hooked to the. Otherwise, we're gonna have a live wire. Bring my green one, did I? Dang it! I should have enough swings. Let me come down. I'm gonna get my green one, the green swing that's on the grass. We'll do this. Yeah. You think you got that? Tell me when it's now. You know what? I'm just thinking maybe pull it. I'll get it. I'm just thinking maybe put my block on there. That it's in the swings too. My pulley.
Yeah.
Before we bought.
Yeah, that's the old one. Yeah, that's it.
Because we're going to have a whole bunch of, I mean, this shit's heavy, but we're going to have a whole bunch of friction all over the place. So we'll put a pulley at the top. That'll make things easier. Oh my gosh. We did that. I did that tree in that yard. I recognize the treehouse thingy right there across the alley. Oh, hang on. Yeah. Go ahead. So you're gonna pull it. Yeah, that's super hard for you. I'll do it. Let me get it. All right. Yeah, well, I can't help you until you yank my fingers off. Okay, yeah, let go. And I'll get it. Yeah. Not in there still? No, not. Hang on, let me put a knot in this thing so it don't slip out. Go away from me. Get away. Yeah. You did a tree over here in this guy's yard. Oh, that was a miserable day. I was just thinking about that earlier too when we was headed over this way. God, man, I remember that stupid job. Years before you started. Yeah. It was across the alley there. We didn't have no lift at the time. We had the white bucket truck. It was a shit show. Yeah, it was a shit show. Could be, should be, would be, but ain't. Yeah, yeah. I wonder what's gonna happen from yesterday. Smooth bark, so not too bad. Rigging up this guy here. And we'll drop down and start looking at this stuff. All right. Later. gonna be a pretty good stretch, but watch out, guys. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Time to do some sketchy shit. Doodah. Hope I get away with it. Yep. Alright. I'll keep this with me so if the knock comes out, it's gonna hold me in there. Alright. That always seems like it takes so long. Alright, that's that. Okay. Yeah, thank you guys. Alright, I'm getting ready to bomb out this piece here. Yeah, it's a bunch of little ones. I'm gonna skin it up, you know.
taking the creases. Yeah. I think I can get away with just sending a bunch of little pieces here.
I mean, worst thing that's gonna happen is I'm gonna smash the lift.
He's got insurance.
Okay. Oh, boy. If Rob ever watches one of my videos, he'll be like, "Did you hear what he just said? Did you hear what he said?" He don't ever watch my videos. I don't know. He put one on. He's like, "Why were you talking crap about me in your video?" I'm like, "What are you talking about?" He goes, "You know." I said, "No, I don't. Send me the video. Tell you gotta specify. I talk crap about you in every video. You gotta specify." Which one? I'm gonna get this guy out of the way. That way, if this thing did go, it's not gonna try to take me with it. I think we're just gonna take more and more weight off of it, you know. Once we get more weight off of it, better we get it. UPS was delivered. Yeah. What? Oh, you got cars coming? Oh, man. Ah. Starting your own. Oh, yeah, I remember now. So, all right, headache. Freaking big. Alright, headache.
Great. Then I'm gonna come in here and work this stupid thing out. I need to
throw my rope over
there. I think I can throw a rope around right there. Cut that guy, and if it don't come loose there, then cut that and send that all down. If I just put it right on the other side of that. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do that right now. Game plan established. Whoa. My daughter said my grandson was not digging the fireworks last night. All the popping and noises. Yeah, he was. No, man. They said they had to cover his ears up. They didn't even have him. It was just, you could hear him, you know, blowing up all over the neighborhoods and stuff. And he was not a fan. Not a fan.